a little earlier. He is from Western New York, as I mentioned, a big Buffalo Bills fan. Do we have any Buffalo fans out there? Any Buffalo Bills fans?
No, thanks.
All right, local law enforcement leading the parade. Down the north side of Public Square on a Chamber of Commerce Thursday nights in the great city of Watertown, New York. Folks, how about a hand for all of our law enforcement and the work they do to protect our community. Watertown Police Department. Sergeant Kamide, driving the lead vehicle. Trooper Thomas, he's actually driving. I don't know who his friend is in the back seat. Oh, that's the Grinch. No wonder he was arrested. He stole Christmas. Guilfoyle. Always nice to have them on hand. You never know when you'll need them. Thank you, Guilfoyle, for being here tonight. Rays Service Center. The good folks from Rays. Hey, give them a call, 315-788-5090 for all of your needs right there, Rays. And a nice display on the back of the flatbed. Looks nice. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I think there's another Rays truck which is making its way down Public Square.
Santa sitting on top.
Santa has a big teddy bear on the back of his motorcycle. Very nice. Could that be going to Mayor Smith? I don't know. I see some young kids with some candy. How you doing? Watertown Running Boards coming your way next. The good folks from Running Boards. If you see this truck going by, it has all sorts of advertisements. Good folks from Running Boards. Man, they look like they're showing the Watertown Sabres name for our employees on the truck. Here it is, Watertown Sabres name, Running Boards. Nice to have you with us. And I see some young kids handing out some treats. You have any candy? Yeah, throw it to the council people. They like candy. Thank you. All right, well, that, the inside of the car is unbelievable. I got all the lights are inside. I'm not sure if she's breaking any laws. I don't know. That's a good question. All the way from Carthage. Sunglasses, handbags, jewelry. It's all in that bus right there. Up next, Snides. Hello there, good evening. Merry Christmas.
That's why she wanted to see what it was.
Towing, plowing, landscaping, Snides does it all. You don't even pick up your vehicle. With that thing right there. Whoa! A little gust of wind. Thank goodness I wore extra hairspray tonight. And we have another vehicle from Snides. They take care of all your needs, folks. And I tell you what, they really decorated that nice. To dress up a tow truck like that was pretty impressive. It's very nice. And another Snides vehicle. Coming up next is a vehicle that decided to put their lights on the outside.
Hey, you stay up there.
That's what I would have been doing.
Dance World! Polar Express! Oh, nice road! Okay, come on, counselor, do it with me! Oh, yeah! Oh. Very nice! You know, I'm thinking a dance like this at the beginning of council meetings would be spectacular. I would lead the way. You know, I'd break the ice a little bit. Oh, she's smiling, happy. I could use this for bustlers' meetings. It'd be tremendous. I know. I'm ready. You guys let me know when you get the routine down.